And I'll be brutally honest, so what separates Ascent Dealer Services from the competition, what Paul and I have is we have these superpowers that when we go into a dealership, we know how to level every single department up. We know how to get everybody rowing in the same direction.
You know, we've created this process that's very coachable, and we don't say training because we don't train. We coach because we go and we sit down, we go, this is the blueprint, now sit back and watch me do it.
Paul and I bring this level of enthusiasm, passion, experience, real retail in the store, make changes today, relevance.
When we go into a store and we're talking about coaching and mentoring and F&I and raising PBR, I'm constantly looking at everything else. Adam's laser focused on F&I.
And we have these techniques because they're tried and proven to be true that we've been doing for decades.
I'm going, okay, I need to go talk to that desk guy because I seen something here and I seen the way that this guy greeted a customer, and why is this guy pulling this trade appraisal over here and what are they doing?
So the difference between us is we're going to move the deal and we're not going to go away. You're not going to see us every other month. We're going to be embedded in your store. You're going to know who we are. We're going to grow together.
I mean, we talk about it all the time. We're better together. If I have some knowledge, what good does it do for me to keep it to myself?
That's why dealers across the country are reaching out to us. That's why dealers are asking, what are you doing and how do I get some of that?
You know, I mean, so that's just, it's what we love to do. It's how we affect the stores. It's every day we're challenging ourselves to become better.
Bottom line is Ascent Dealer Services, we're in all 50 states. We come to you. It doesn't matter where you are, big to small, we service it all. So I don't care if you're in California, if you're struggling, call us. If you're in Ohio and you're struggling, call us. If you're in St. Louis, call me right now.